over.
I'm gonna go find. I see that pink couch. Jared's, I know where you are.
Because that's what I'm doing. Okay, top of the 8 a.m. hour. This is HSN Today. I'm Tina Jennings. That's Ty Mayberry. A couple of things. If you do not have an HSN credit card, open one up. You get $20 off the first perk you get off of the card. There it is. So make sure you take advantage of that. And at the top of the 8 a.m. hour, we showed the graphic already, but we do shout outs. And we have only one shout out today. But this is the reason Ty has to join me, because the shout out is for him.
It's from Rochelle. Oh my goodness, it's one of our Facebook chat friends. Yep. Rochelle, thank you so much. And I love it when you guys contact me. They were contacting me on social media, yeah, telling me congratulations. This is from Rochelle from our chat. She says, in all caps, because she says, Ty, congratulations on your new line. Well deserved. Can't wait to shop for my son's Christmas gifts. Three hearts, she put on there. Thank you so much. That is so sweet. I love that you're in the chat, hanging out with us, that you guys are part of the show, and that you're celebrating the new line today.
Yes. Now, if you want to shout out Ty more, if you go to hsn.com.
Or put any shout out that you want.
Yes. You put in HSN Today, which is the name of the show, into the search bar. Click where it says Do Tell. Write whatever you want in the box, whatever kind of shout out. While you're there, go put in Curations by Ty Mayberry into the search bar. Pick
go
up
check it out.
His sweaters.
Go check it out. We are very limited on these. This is one of them. So thank you guys.
Ty Mayberry, right?
Okay, yeah.
Right under you is this other fashion designer.
Yeah. Global chic.
World renowned.
Yes.
Like huge. She could have gone anywhere. Iman could have gone anywhere with her fashion line.
Right.
Anywhere in the world. Exclusively, she's decided to bring it here, and it's her Today Special Day. Shopping at HSN, we do one Today Special a day. It's our best value of the day. And today is the last Today Special for Iman. Take a look at the girls. This is a three-piece set. What they're wearing is the beautiful pant. It's a nice, flowy chiffon. She is world-renowned for her beautiful pant. It is a gorgeous tank that is versatile. You'll wear it with the set. You'll wear it with everything else. And a gorgeous chiffon topper. You're seeing it on Kenya right there. She's in the red floral. Oh, look! Mai and Diana are wearing it in the same. We're wearing it in what we're calling black floral. So black is the base, beautiful kind of gold floral that's on there. You're gonna get all three pieces, and just like Iman, through her entire life, she's been able to have things like almost tailor-made to her as a supermodel. She says, I wanna bring you the perfect inseam to these pants. So we are gonna do petite, average, and tall inseam. So everybody gets to, if you're taller, you get to play along. If you're petite, you get to play along. You get the tank, and you're gonna get the beautiful chiffon topper. The last time Iman brought three pieces, a like one and done outfit as a Today Special, was 5 years ago. So all the stars have aligned today. Again, I'm in what we're calling black floral. The one next to me is the navy floral. Navy floral. So navy in the tank, navy solid in the pant, and then beautiful hints of green in the floral. We have one solid that has no design on it whatsoever. I would suggest everybody get the black and then one with the design. So very easy to mix and match everything. And then the last one we haven't seen is the gorgeous plum. Sizes on this are gonna be extra small through 3X after you have decided on the petite, average, or tall inseam. If you go to hsn.com right now and you put in Iman pant, you're gonna see pants by Iman that are $49.99. Put in Iman topper, you're gonna see just a topper for $49.99. We have all three pieces today on sale, best value on a flex pay at $16.66. Let's see the red one more time on another supermodel. Kate was like, who's she talking about? You, Kate Holiday, come in.
Hi.
I love the red on you.
Thank you, thank you.
Are you in the tall?
I am, I'm in the extra small tall, so I'm true to size, and I got my heels on today.
And I'm average extra small.
You're not average, there's nothing average about you.
This is why we keep Kate around, I love this.
I'm very spunky today, I have to say, today is my favorite day of the year, it is my son's birthday.
Stop, how old?
Yes, he's 18. I'm an 18-year-old, you guys. My mind is like blown. Annette's laughing at me, she knows.
She lying, Nettie, she lying. You have an 18-year-old son?
I do. He's 18 today.
Looks like you could date an 18-year-old. You look good.
His friends better watch out. No, yeah, he's 18.
Oh, my goodness. We all want to look like Kate with an 18-year-old.
Aw.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Oliver. I know he's sleeping, but.
Of course, he's 18.
Yeah.
I love the way this drapes. Iman, though, what might actually surprise people is she's worn, like, gowns and dresses everything, but pants.
She's
is
a pants
her,
girl.
That's her thing.
Yeah, hands down, she's a pants girl. She will tell you she loves her pants, but she's always having to have them tailored. And this is something that she struggles with because, like everybody else, you know, one size doesn't necessarily fit all out in the fashion world. So she wanted to make sure that we essentially will get our perfect fit when it comes to her pants. So her palazzos, just in specifically, are cut so beautifully because, first of all, they're not super dramatic. They're not over the top voluminous, which palazzos just by nature have a lot of fabric. So she always cuts them a little bit trimmer through the hip, through the thigh area, so that way it's flattering. There's no extra bulk. She's given us the 3 inseams, which is genius because you're not going to find that in any department store that you walk into. You will not find the same thing in the petite, average, and tall. There's no way. So she wanted to make sure that we always get our perfect fit. The weight on this is fantastic. It is definitely all seasons because it's got a little bit more weight than her traditional jersey that she does for us. So it's great for right now. Definitely going to transition into these colder months. I love the length on this tank. As you can see there on Ingrid, it's also got the side slits on the hip area. So there's no tugging, no pulling. You get that perfect fit. And then, of course, the drama with this gorgeous chiffon topper. And you can see there on Christina looking fantastic this morning, the way that it just flows, the way that it drapes. We've got that beautiful cascading waterfall hemline, and it's just perfect going into the holidays. I mean, this is going to be your go-to because, first of all, you're comfortable. Second of all, you've got all these beautiful colors and this gorgeous florals, unless, of course, you're doing black on black on black, which is always, hands down, you know, a classic and a staple. But definitely 3 pieces. I mean, it just blows my mind, and especially the fact that they are all standalone, right? We don't have to wear this together. We can definitely break them up, and they are beautiful standalone pieces.
Come with me. Let's go join the ladies. Somebody sent me a private message yesterday. Somebody that watches from home. She was like, oh! It's not juicy, but the person that sent me the message yesterday, which, by the way, was the biggest compliment I think I could get as a host, she was asking me about foundations. Okay. She goes, the reason I'm reaching out to you is because I feel like you're very honest and you'll give me, like, an honest opinion.
Right.
I mean, I'll always tell you, I'm never gonna have somebody stand next to me in pajamas and be like, you can go with your girlfriends. If you can't, you can. It's okay. Not everything has to be super versatile, right?
Right.
But I will tell you, super honest, every single piece of this can be worn different seasons, different outfits, different places. It really is truly a one and done outfit, but separate, they are staples on their own. So Ingrid has it on in the one that we're calling the navy floral. What size are you in, my dear?
A medium.
Medium, do you know what inseam you're in?
Average.
Average, yes. Average, medium, navy floral. And she tied hers up.
She did. She did tie hers. I almost did that as well, so I'm glad that I didn't. But you could definitely play with this. I mean, this is going to be so cute come, like, summertime over a swimsuit. I mean, this is cruise wear right here, right? I mean, this is how versatile these pieces are. So don't think that you just have to wear this with a set. It's going to look cute with jeans. It's going to look cute over, you know, any kind of dresses that you have. You just want to find a little bit of a cover-up. I always struggle to find the perfect cover-up when I'm going to something that's a little dressier.
Yeah.
Because I have a tendency to just wear the same old denim jacket, whatever. So it's nice to have pieces like this that you can really just throw over anything in your wardrobe, change the whole look.
I'm telling you, you are going to get so much bang for your money by purchasing this 3-piece set. First off, you don't have to overthink how to put it together. All the colors match, everything goes together. But when you just need a pant, you just need a tank, you just need a topper. Can you use me as the model for the black floral?
Of course.
I belted. Come in, Nettie. Sorry, my dear. The one I'm wearing is in the lead right now, so I wanna get eyes on this one. Jared, will you double check? I think all colors, all sizes, all inseams are still available right now. But I belted mine in the black floral.
So cute, and I love that you did that too, because again, this just really shows the versatility of the piece. And you have your tank on the outside, and again, you can see that it's got the slits on the side over here, so you know that you have that free range of movement, really beautifully done. So there's no tugging, no pulling, but you see how it just lays beautifully against your body. I mean, there's nothing sticking out, nothing poking. There's no pockets in these pants to add any extra bulk. It's very modern, very streamlined. And I mean, you look fantastic. You could be going to any kind of a corporate event if you wanted to. You could be going to the office if you wanted to. You're going on date night. You know, you've got some cute little booties on with it. You could throw on, you know, some pumps if you wanted to wear it with sandals. If you want to do the hula.
Well, I don't know what to do when it's just like panning my body. I'm like, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna give you a little extra something, something that's in there. If you want the black floral versus just the black solid, I called this like almost like gold floral.
They are. It's like honey colors and ambers in there. Really, it's just so beautiful. Again, gorgeous neutrals that you're gonna be able to wear back with anything in your wardrobe. But how beautiful is this print? For those of you at home that don't know, Iman designs all her prints.
Yep.
She actually owns a print company. So she loves her print and she loves to bring us beautiful, one-of-a-kind prints here to HSN. And again, this is a great example of that. If you want to do a little spin, you can see the one. There we go. See the drama? I love this waterfall hem. You can really see that drama down there, you know, but it's not overwhelming. Again, that's a real testament to the cut and the fit. What is happening this morning?
You said you were coming in all sassy, so
I know, I'm but I was a sassy okay, too. Well, I feel like so I'm gonna have
little,
to like
a little sassy. You want to know something? Jared just asked me if I'm intoxicated. Oh. Have you met me? Have you met me?
That's a definite yes.
By the way, Miss Nettie is in the plum floral. Mm-hmm. I tickled your funny bone tonight. Plum floral. Are you in the 1X?
I am.
Are you in the tall?
No, I'm in the average.
Average length. Mm-hmm. I really think don't over, you know, I'm obviously petite. I feel like you should go petite, but also where you want it to hit and what kind of a heel.
Right.
So don't just think your height. Think what kind of shoes you might be wearing, if you're gonna go with flats. And just remember, it's gonna be a pant you're gonna wear with a lot of other things.
Yes, exactly. So don't overthink it, because I know HSN has great exchanges. So if you find that you wanted a different length, something maybe a little longer, a little shorter, you can feel free to do that. I mean, or if you wanna get like a couple different ones and get them in different lengths, you can do that too.
And you said again, you're in the tall, extra small?
Yes, I'm in the extra small tall, and I've got heels on.
So inseam wise, just to let you know, if you do the petite inseam, it's 27 inches, okay? Mm-hmm. If you do the average, it's 30, and the tall is 33. So they really are a true petite. You know, sometimes I feel like there's not much of a gap in between them. The cardigan is gonna be 40 3/4 inches in the length. That's the longest length that's on there. The tank is 26 inches, so it's a nice length on the tank. The navy floral on Ingrid, did I already ask you your sizing? Yes, what did you say?
I'm in a medium.
Medium,
average.
Yes,
correct.
So was the only one we didn't ask the sizing? Was Christina in the solid black?
Extra small.
Extra small.
Yes.
Thank you, Miss Nettie. But when I tell you, when you're looking at us, it looks like a one and done outfit, right? Like it almost looks like it's connected somehow, right?
Like a
jumpsuit. Because it just just flows.
So like, well, I have mine tucked in, and it really does give that whole jumpsuit look. Because when you have like something head to toe in the same color, that monochromatic look is so elongating. It just makes you look really tall and lean and just chic. Pulled together. So whether it's a solid or a print, you know, anytime that you have that going on, it really is just elevates your whole look.
So mine was the most popular. Now yours is the most popular, and I can't let you outdo me. So I'm gonna rep black floral. let the one I'm wearing be in the lead. There we go. Oh, you changed the pants.
Oh, see, and this is how easy you can break it up.
Look, so she still has the chiffon topper from the TS. She has the tank from the TS, and then we've just done a little sparkle. It will be a solid black that'll come with the Today Special, but we don't do that a lot for Today Specials. We don't show how versatile it is. We try to just show the one and done.
Right.
I love we're showing it different.
And it looks so good on her. I love that look. And can I just say that the tank itself, I love the way that Iman does her tanks, because there's never anything basic about her basics, essentially. So it does have a nice wide shoulder strap, so you don't have to worry about what undergarment you're wearing. You can wear your favorite bra. You know, this is definitely a perfect layering piece to go underneath all your sweaters and your jackets going forward in this season. But this is definitely a standalone when it comes to, you know, spring and summer when they roll back around.
Okay, tank. How many things do you use for the tank? Blazers over it, dusters over it. You just wear them alone maybe during spring and summer. It's a staple tank that you were gonna wear over and over and over and over again, okay? Then I said if you go put in Iman pant, just put Iman pant into the search bar, you will see Iman pants out there, just a pant for $49.99, which is the whole price of the Today Special. The way that it has got a nice, there's not a button, zipper, anything complicated in this entire outfit.
No.
It is so slip on and go. And look, just a navy pant. You'll wear it to work, you'll wear it to church, mm-hmm. you'll wear it out, you'll, I mean, it's
yeah,
just a staple
pant. You can throw it
pant.
On with a pair of sneakers, super, super easy.
So just a pant would be $49. Now you bring in the beautiful light chiffon topper, right? So it's not heavy, and I feel like everything right now is very yeah. heavy and thick, and it's winter time. Being this means it can also be layerable, mm-hmm. right? So if you do want to put a jacket over it right. or anything to layer, you absolutely can do that, but this, can go, do you have just like a little black dress or a little navy, yep. like if you have a lot of solid dresses,
mm-hmm.
put this on.
Completely transforms the whole look. So it's almost like getting an entire new wardrobe.
Yep.
That's what I love about wearing toppers and these third pieces is that it completely changes the look of anything you're wearing. So you could be running around in your schlubby t-shirt and your favorite mm-hmm. pair of jeans and a pair of sneakers and throw this on over it. Instantly elevates it, so you're going to be the hottest mom at the, you know, the pickup line. You know, really just pulling it all together. But again, completely appropriate for any night out on the town. Mm-hmm. If you have any events, any holiday parties coming up, I mean, this is definitely going to be something you're going to want to grab. If you're entertaining at home and you want to be comfortable, but you still want to look
yeah.
elevated, like I'm the hostess, right? Because you want to have that sort of like that vibe when people come to your home that you really have it together and you know, just looking so chic. But so easy, and again, so affordable. But I love how comfortable this entire look is because mm-hmm. it's that stretch jersey. I mean, we get beautiful stretch in the tank, beautiful stretch when it comes to the pant, and then the chiffon is just so lightweight and easy breezy. It's like you don't even feel like you're wearing anything, right? It's not in your
yeah.
way. It's not over the top, but it's a perfect amount of drama that really does catch the eye. But again, super lightweight, easy to wear.
I want to put another color next to you so we get our eyes on as many. This is what we're calling plum
the
floral.
Plum.
So the plum is the base. The tank mm-hmm. and the pant will be a solid, beautiful plum color. Then the topper is a plum base, but you have these like cobalt
electric
blue florals.
Blue.
Yeah.
That's so beautiful. And Mon's favorite color is purple.
Yep.
So she always brings us a new variation on the color purple with every collection. And I love this deep plum. I mean, this is so beautiful mm. for these fall and winter months that we're going into. I mean, just look at how deep and rich this color is. But I also love that, like, the red that I'm wearing isn't like a holiday red, right?
Yes.
It's not like, it's Christmas time. No, this is a year-round red that you can wear that really is perfect. Again, because it's the holiday season, you want to have something that, you know, may fall into those holiday color categories, but it's definitely wearable. It's not something that you're going to say, oh, it's just for Christmas. It's just for the holidays, and definitely year-round.
And listen, these kind of a pant, mm-hmm. For me, these are like airplane pants. They're so comfortable,
yeah.
right? That like
oh, yeah.
they're not binding to the body. You don't feel, you know, like confined. They're not like jeans or like a ponte or something that's like confining. I would absolutely wear these even with like a flip-flop,
yeah.
right? And just
oh,
these
yeah.
pants and just like a t-shirt.
It's,
I'm telling you, the amount of time you'll use each one of these pieces by the time, you know, you start using it, you'll be like,
Your cost for
$49 wear. I yeah. spent was like well worth it.
Yep.
So navy floral, solid black. We have one that has no print. If you're like,
right.
nope, florals aren't my thing, that's okay. The black is there for you, and it's black tank, black chiffon, black pant. So we've changed out the pant on Christina, but it is, and there's the if you want to get the Today Special and put the pant in there, that is also Iman. It's the metallic knit pull-on pant. But what did I say? The pant alone?
Yep.
It's $49.
Yep.
And that's a great deal
standard.
On her pant.
Yeah.
The whole set for today, and I'm going to double check again with Jared that I have all sizes, all colors, all inseams. He said that we're getting limited in some, so I want to make sure. That's one of the best things about shopping either last night at the launch with Suzanne or with us in the morning is we usually get to say all sizes, all inseams, all mm-hmm. colors available. But as the day goes on, those will start to disappear. So I want to make sure you secure yours. HSN.com, use their app. We have a QR code, 847-647. And this is the last Iman Today Special for all of 2023. And the last time she did a three-piece set was 5 years ago,
yeah.
which means I don't know when we will do it again. Obviously,
right.
this isn't like every year or
mm-hmm.
twice a year. It's because it is hard to come up with a Today Special. It's a very big day for mm-hmm. like every designer, what, you know, it's the day that you've been working for a long time to put the right thing together, the right pricing, what do you think everybody will love?
Right.
And this is hers.
Exactly, I know. And she was like, I'm gonna bring my ladies the outfit that's gonna take them through the holidays, through the new year, right? All the way into spring. I mean, definitely wear now, wear later, wear again and again and again. And then something else that is a true testament to her is is how beautiful it washes.
Yeah.
So it's super easy to care for. You're washing for it at home, but it's always going to look this fabulous, right? Her fabrics don't pill. They're wrinkle resistant. You know, they're just so easy. We could not make it easier for you, right? So if you're traveling anywhere this holiday season, like you were saying, wear it on the plane, throw it in your suitcase, like so easy.
Now, I'm in the one that's called the black floral. So if you're like, I don't see one that says gold, or mine's called black floral. That's because you get a black solid pant, a black solid tank. So that's why it says the black floral. But the floral part of my outfit is very beautiful, rich, like honey, gold. I paired mine back with like a brown boot. I kind of wanted to bring out that part of it. But if you love this one, and I thought this, I chose this one to wear, I feel like it was very sophisticated.
It is.
Like very classy. My mom called me yesterday and she said, I really love you in this kind of color. I was like, oh, I'll wear this one tomorrow. My mom will tell me if something does or does not look good on me.
Moms are good like that.
But because the topper's not thick, easy to belt.
Yeah.
Inside or outside, technically.
Yeah, super easy to belt, super easy to tuck if you want to, because I have mine tucked. So that's always something really important to me because I'm a tuck girl. Like I'll, you know, front tuck, but mostly like all the way around, I like to tuck.
Oh, it's funny, and I don't like to tuck.
Yeah.
But we both are in the same outfit and we like it.
Yeah.
Isn't that so funny? So everybody went true to size, right? I didn't hear anybody say they didn't go true to size. So it is extra small through 3X, so pick your true to size.
Yeah.
Okay, then you're gonna pick the inseam of the pant. Because again, sometimes if you're more a petite girl, you're like, nope, I'm out, I can't fit the pant. I'm tall, it won't work for me either.
Yeah.
If you do a petite inseam pant, it's 27 inches, 30 at average, 33 at tall. The cardigan is 40¾ inches in the length. It is a true drama high-low. Tank is 26 inches, side slits, scoop neck. All three pieces, $90 will be the HSN deal once this is not a today special. So get it now at $49.99, $16 to get it home on a flex pay. Right now I get to say all colors, inseams, and sizes are still available, but we'll see. Are you on with,
I'm on a 10 with
Nicole. Yes. Obsessed with style, Kate will be back.
Yes.
Okay, I like this. I feel very flowy.
Yeah, right?
Like
easy breezy.
Am I going over to you? Oh, really quick. Hold on. Can I talk about these really quick? I'm just going rogue. Wait, here, you pull them out.
Oh.
These are also Iman, but these were on fire last night.
Oh, I can see why.
I think I have double digit quantity in any color or size. These, oh, the black and the spiced orange. We do have a little bit more, but is this the one that's almost sold out? Champagne. I have 70 left. But did you get the information on this? Could you talk? Okay, these are, she said that they're like liquid, she wanted them to visually look like liquid gold,
and
like liquid, you know, metals that are on there. But just this topper is $49.99, my whole point. But it is a true duster length that's on it. You get a little bit of that gorgeous texture. And sometimes you don't want sequins.
Right.
You don't want super glitter, but you want a little hint of that metallic.
Right, because sequins can pull and get pulled off, and then the glitter comes off everywhere.
Right.
So it's beautiful to have, you know, techniques like this are not inexpensive to do either. It's very tricky. And to have that gorgeous effect, I mean, and it's soft. That's the other thing.
It's not crunchy.
If you have sequins or you have any kind of glitters on your clothes, those fabrics are gonna be stiff and harder, and these are just, they feel like liquid.
So black, Jared, this one is called what again, the orange? Spiced orange, and then I have champagne. So three different colors. This one will be the first sellout on the day, 847-146. Grab this, and then the today special, just throw it on over.
Exactly.
So those are that. Thank you, Kate.
Oh, well, thank you.
I'm gonna go over here and do something weird. Because it's the game.
That's the new name of this show. Come over here and do something weird. Welcome.
You want to explain the game?
Yes, so it is food art. So they've given us some kind of random snacks here, but they're going to tell us what we need to create, what piece of art we need to create. What is the art we're creating today? Anyone?
I forgot.
It's
a bat.
Chris says it is a bat. Oh, boy.
I don't think this really lends
like a baseball bat? Oh,
an animal.
Okay, gotcha. Okay. Okay. Give me 30 seconds on the clock.
I think it's a minute.
Minute, thank you.
Okay. Go. I don't know where to start.
You know, you did googly eyes yesterday, and I didn't even see the googly eyes were out there, so I'm going to go.
But how do I do a bat with
this? I'm going googly
eyes. I feel like we're missing a piece of food.
What if I go? I think a bat's wings are kind of like this a little bit.
Nothing goes together.
I broke that, okay, so this is going
to
be like bat wings.
Okay, hold on.
Look at this. Bat like this, okay. Maybe. Maybe a bat like this, and then like the and little then, feet on the bat. Then. Don't bat have feet? Don't they hang by their feet?
Why don't I feel like none of this goes together?
I'm going to turn mine upside down at the end, and that's going to be
30 seconds.
Okay, 30
Jared.
Seconds. And then what about
a bat body.
Oh, this looks like a bat to me.
Oh, man. Googly eye.
Oh.
Come here.
Okay, now I'm getting inspired.
My nails are not helping.
Hold on. Okay, my producer just said it's supposed to be a bat, not a scarecrow. Wait a second.
Is he making fun of me?
No, I think both of us.
Okay. Joe Harrison's the judge.
Our friend Joe Harrison.
Hey, good judge. Soundproof booth in the back.
Yes.
Haven't seen in there.
With headphones on, he doesn't know who did what.
Okay, it's supposed to be a bat.
Like a flying bat?
Yes.
And I want you to think about effort that went into it. Multiple pieces.
No, think art. It could be abstract.
Maybe. Is this a bat that was hit by a car?
Yeah, maybe, you know.
And this one.
I don't know.
I've got to give it to the person who filled up the plate the most.
Nay!
What?
I give it to this one.
If in doubt, just fill up the plate. That was my
whole
strategy.
I feel like you won by default.
No.
I won by Joe Harrison.
You started out strong. I feel like you kind of
Then I got lost. This is true.
It's like a kindergartner's art.
Minimalist.
Very nice. Very minimal, I like that.
Joe is coming up at the end of the hour with a Minolta camera that you have to see. We're going to see Joe in about 15 minutes here. We're going to take a little bit of break here. Not bad.
Following her recent induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Dolly Parton has joined forces with some of rock music's most legendary artists, along with today's biggest stars for her first ever rock album, Rockstar. Featuring exclusive cover art and collaborations with an all-star roster of musicians, this must-have HSN exclusive 30-song collection of classics and originals featuring three bonus tracks you'll only find here is destined to be a true collectible for fans of Dolly and beyond. So get ready to rock out with Dolly Parton as this new album features amazing guest appearances and beautiful covers with musical legends like Elton John, Sting, Peter Frampton, Chris Stapleton, Stevie Nicks, and so many more. This loaded two-disc album is a must-have for Dolly fans and all music lovers. You can shop now using the QR code on the screen or check out hsn.com for a full presentation, along with exclusive merchandise in new and classic Dolly designs. And don't forget to check out HSN Plus for exclusive interviews with Dolly from Nashville.
Get deals on tap with the HSN app. Opt in to push notifications for shipping updates, app-only deals, and special offers. Stream HSN anywhere 24 hours a day. Download now and take $10 off your first app purchase. Happy shopping.
Trusted by millions, she is one of America's most successful female inventors.
If somebody's struggling, I look at how could I make that better for them.
For 25 years, Joy Mangano has been part of the HSN family.
The HSN customer is who I dream about.
And she's just getting started.
The product we're creating is amazing.
Don't miss Joy Mangano here on HSN.
Retire? I have too much fun.
Hi there, good morning. Welcome into HSN Today with Tina and Ty. My name is Ty Mayberry. These are falling down, it's okay. I'm gonna show you all of these here in just a moment. But I do wanna say hello to all of our friends on our Facebook live feed and for watching our game. Well, wouldn't it be fun if we had a live audience here to play those games? Oh, that would be a blast. You guys could play along with us. But thank you guys so much. If you haven't heard, I'm launching my new Curations by Ty holiday sweater line. If you go to hsn.com and type in curations, you'll see all of our lines right there. I have a very limited limited quantity of my sweaters today. So that's what's happening here today. But also, we're talking about gifting, right? Who do you have in your life who seems to have everything, right? They're kind of maybe that handy man, handy woman around the house, and they seem to have everything. Well, take a look. I have an idea for you. This is from Flippo. You know I talk about how much I love Flippo so much because of their multi-tools, because of their great design. This is 18-in-1, what you're looking at right there. That is 18 different tools. You have your wrenches, your hex wrenches, which are your Allen wrenches. You also have your 1532 and your 916 wrenches. It's a string cutter. It's a bottle opener. It's your flathead and Phillips screwdriver, all in that little snowflake design. And if you've been watching your screen, you kind of see how it works. You can slip this into your purse, into your backpack, even into your back pocket, put it on your keychain, and you have 18 tools all at once. $24.95, and then here's the best part. It's a 4-pack. So all of those tools that you see there, this awesome, this great heavy steel multi-tool, $24.95 for 4 of them in all of these great colors, in the gold, the silver, the rose gold, and the iridescent rainbow. And look, they come individually boxed and they look like little gift boxes already. Let's show you everything it does and also, more importantly, what it replaces. From Flippo, Yvette Lopez is joining us here. Yvette, welcome
hello
back.
Hello again. Hello.
Welcome back.
Back with Flippo.
Another great set.
Yes.
Listen, you shop with me, you know I love Flippo. You know I talk about, I was first introduced to them with a battery organizer and everything is just smart. It's efficient, right? Yep. It's what we want to help us get organized. This replaces so many tools.
I think this is one of their smartest designs. Yeah. It really is because, for the season, it looks like a little cute snowflake. This is steel, guys. This is 100% carbon steel. It's got a good weight to it.
Yeah.
Fits in the palm of your hand. So what's so cool about this? This little tool replaces everything I have here. This is, get a shot of that. All these, look, they're falling out. Like, and you know, you might have all this stuff. You probably have it, right? But do you know where it is? Can you put it in the palm of your hand? Can you take it with you? Flippo has made this to where you can, first of all, we're gonna give you a keychain. You could put it right on your keychain. Always have 18 tools. So you're gonna get the tool, you're gonna get the corresponding box, right? Comes out to about $625. And you also are gonna get this diagram. So this is gonna come with it. And what's great about this is it actually points out every tool on here and where it is. So I love this. I'm gonna walk you through it really quick because it's just so cool that you really have to take a look. I love our video because it actually shows everything that it can do. But the first thing that you have is, okay, there you go. There's a great shot of it. Here you're using probably a Phillips head there or one of your Phillips head in there.
Well, what's great is
there you go.
It's all of these little screws, these little bolts around the house that then I gotta dig through the toolbox. You have it all right there in your hand.
Well, and you know, like these Allen wrenches, you use them for so many things.
Yeah.
And you kind of have them laying everywhere around the house. So I'll grab one that I need and I'll say, okay, that's perfect. Nope, that's not the right size.
Mm-hmm.
Then I dig some more and I'm like, okay, I found another one. Nope,
yeah,
that one's not the right size. You are getting 6 sizes from 3 millimeters all the way to 8, all the way. And as long as you know where this is, you know where 6 sizes of those Allen wrenches are. Then your regular wrenches, again, from 6 to 11, then 2 different sizes in the middle. Then you actually have right here, you have that twine cutter, which is, anybody works outside, my niece works in a barn, she keeps this in her back pocket because she's always having to cut the twine off of hay, right in her back pocket. And then, of course, a bottle opener, because Flippo's not gonna give you anything that you cannot open a bottle with.
That's right.
When it comes
after you've been working hard and you gotta pop open that bottle, it's the same tool. I wanna remind you, you're getting 4 of them, $24.95 for 4. And when we're thinking about gifting, maybe it's our neighbors, maybe it's teachers' gifts, maybe it's the handyman that comes over, and we wanna make sure we're showing our gratitude for these people in our lives. You're getting 4 for $24.95. That's just barely over $6 each. They each come in a great little gift box that looks like it's already wrapped. It's very easy to go. Oh, also, if you want another 15% off, I can do that for you. We're running something right now. You can text us, put in your phone number, and I'm gonna show you right here on your screen. This is how you're gonna do it. I want you to type in like where it would be the phone number, type in 70514, and then in the message, I want you to type HSN. You send that to us, and then not only are you getting 15% off, but you're getting immediate updates on quantities, on new items, on price drops, all that stuff that you wanna know. You're gonna get that text directly to your phone. Or emails, send us your email. You can sign up, it's right there, it says HSN emails. This holiday season, you're also getting 15% off. If you go to hsn.com, put in your email, you will get all that information right to your email, and right now, you will get 15% off. Oh, you're getting four of these that are gift box. You know, I say, what do you get the guy or the woman in your life who loves to handyman but seems to have all the tools? You this get a multi-tool that is easy and efficient.
If they have all the tools, I can guarantee you they don't have them in this design
that's
and
right.
in something that's portable. And like you said, ladies, it's gift-giving season. You are gonna want one for yourself because I keep one in my purse. We always don't. I don't have Allen wrenches in my purse. I don't have a screwdriver in my purse.
That would be hilarious,
but
though.
But I have this tool. And I want you to think, you might give this to your grandson. Maybe he's just starting to work with his father in the shed. His first tool of his very own. How neat is that? But when it comes to giving, guys are tough. I'm just,
yeah,
you know, you
no,
can't give them a lip gloss and earrings. So guys are tough to, so I always found it challenging for male teachers, for my girls, coaches. All of these guys will love it. This is practical. This is functional. There's always something you need to tighten, always something that you need
yeah,
to loosen, that you
true.
Need to fix. And what's so neat about it is at this price point, you can just spread the love around. Maybe you give this to your mailman. You put this might be the additional small gift. We always kind of give a big gift, and
yeah.
then we give gifts from the dogs, like the dogs
yes,
go
right.
shopping and buy gifts. So maybe this is your additional gift. But I think just, ladies, this is a great way to scratch those guys off of your
and,
list.
You know, can
They're
I say,
love it.
All of the things that we're seeing, didn't know where you were going with that, Yvette. well, on the video, all of the things that we're seeing, those small kind of the screws and the flathead, that's the stuff that's so hard to find those tools. It's like, this is that little hinge,
yes.
but where is that little screwdriver? Oh, this is that little socket, but where is that wrench? And now we're spending more time digging for all of those little jobs which come up every day and the tools are hard to find. It's no longer hard to find, Yvette.
Look at this design. And I just want to give you an example. I know you saw the video, but here's a screw. And I have this in the 11 millimeter spot.
Okay.
So you put that right in there, right? And then you just take the tool and you tighten.
Right.
And you
just
tighten.
Twist and turn.
That's all that you have to do.
Yep.
So it just works brilliantly. And the mm-hmm. whole thing is, all the sizes are here. That's the key. You don't
yep.
you don't have to go digging through here because you might find, that always happens to me, you find one size but you need the other size.
Oh, Yvette, and to dig through a big toolbox for that small flathead, for
right.
that small Phillips head, for that Allen wrench, you spend more time looking for the tool than it took to do the job, to tighten the bolt, to tighten the screw, especially these. I love that we show this here because these are very tricky. Any kind of hinge on there, oh, I can never find it right now. You have it in your pocket and you're getting four of them, $24.95, and then let's not forget.
And you're gonna open that bottle too.
After the job is
after
done.
After the job is done.
Let's pop open the bottle here. 847-563, Yvette bringing us a couple of great Flippo items today. Thank you so much.
I love it. Thank you so much, guys. Scratch everybody off your list. Do it early at great prices. Yay.
That's it. Get it now. Get those four packs. Okay, as you head over to hsn.com, I want you to take a look at Black Friday deals. Boy, Black Friday is just around the corner, but we've started our Black Friday deals. You can jump on those right now. You don't have to wait until next Friday. Take a look here, go to Black Friday deals. You'll see a great picture of Michelle Yarn there, but you'll see all of our Black Friday deals all listed in one place. It's broken down by category. Maybe there's a multi-pack of the pins you're looking for that you want to give teachers gifts, or how about some jewelry? Take a look at some jewelry there. Take a look, Radiance by Absolute. Look at these. If you want to give these as a gift, Radiance by Absolute, no one does simulated diamonds quite like Radiance does. So head over and take a look at those. That'll be right there under Black Friday deals. If you've never been to our website's great, especially this time of season. We make it very easy for you if you're looking for something or if you just need a little bit of inspiration there. Also this season, you know, I'm so glad Minolta's bringing back, like, I'm gonna say real cameras, right? Because we take pictures on our phone a lot, but this time of year, when we know the family's coming over, right? Right now, we're gonna go see my wife's family, and we haven't been in a few years. And the whole family gets together, and these are the special moments. This is the time when you wanna take that quality photo, and you don't wanna worry about your phone being full, or having delete pictures on your phone, or what do I do with it now that it's on my phone? This is your opportunity right now. This is Minolta 56 megapixel camera. We're talking about video and still pictures all in one, 4K video. And you see on the top line there, it says selfie lens. We're gonna show you that in just a minute, but you're getting $50 off. You have really cool colors to choose from, the teal, the purple, the red, and the navy there. You're getting everything you need with the carrying strap and the pouch and the USB cable. Take real quality pictures that you would even love to print out and send and put on the wall. 5 flexible payments of only $26, free shipping and handling. Look at the bundle that you're getting here. Get it home right now. Use it through the holidays and beyond. Joe Harrison is joining us here. Hey, Joe, how are you?
I'm doing great. Love taking photos. You're right. It's that time of year.
It is. And you and I, Joe and I are kind of those dads that just love the moment and love the experience. And we take a bunch of pictures, but my phone fills up.
That's right.
And all of those. This is the way to really capture those moments.
Especially when you start looking at them on your phone, you're like, wow, that looks great on a 3-inch screen. And this year, like, we went to print some stuff off. We're like, oh man, I took that one to my cell phone. Because when you blow it up to an 8x10, it's just not that great quality.
Because let me ask you, on, let's say, my cell phone, my iPhone, the megapixels on there, I think mine is like 15 or 13 or something, right?
And you have the latest version. There's some cameras, even new cameras, that only have 10 megapixels.
Okay.
So 10 to 15 is kind of that range for megapixels.
Right.
The more megapixels, the better. This is now up to 56 megapixels. So now we're talking, you know, 4 times the quality, 4 times the size, 4 times the detail. So that's why we're not just looking at, you know, small 3-inch photos. We're not looking at just 6x8 photos. I'm gonna pick this one up real quick.
Yeah.
Ty, we can now print a 20x30-inch photo, and everything is super clear. And we're talking professional quality stuff.
Yeah,
you can't do this with your cell phone because you just don't have that detail. And sometimes when you even print off big photos, the detail's lost, but not only are the colors just popping off the screen, you can even see the morning dew that was sitting on my flowers, and just look how massive that is. In real life, this flower is only about an inch and a half wide. When you see the comparison in my hand, you get that detail because Minolta's been doing this for 80 years. This isn't a company that just started making cameras in the last year. They've been making incredible optics for our families, for our generations now, for 80 plus years. That's the detail you want. So when you think about, I know you mentioned going to see your wife's family for our Thanksgiving. We're having a bunch of family to my house this year.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be 14 of us. And some of us live in Ohio. Some of us live in North Carolina.
Yeah.
Clearly not seeing everybody from time to time. And the cell phones will be out there. But then it's like once you want to have that photo, where really is going to matter, seeing that details, capturing that memory forever, you want to trust a brand like Minolta. And they make it so easy to make your photos look professional. First off, when you hold this for the first time, it feels different. You know, it feels better than a cell phone. Sometimes with a cell phone, you're kind of awkwardly holding it. They've designed the grip to fit perfectly into your hand, to use your hand as kind of like the natural stabilizer, the image stabilization built into it. You have the power button, it'll turn on, and the display will come on to the backside, and that shows you exactly everything that you're taking. So not only can you shoot those high megapixel pictures, there's a tie. Look how beautiful Ty looks
what
in that sweater.
That?
Yeah. I love that sweater. By the way, where do you get that sweater?
Oh, look at that at Curations by Ty at HSN.com. Exclusive.
Now, if I want to, I can zoom in on Ty's sweater. You really see the detail.
Wow.
But if Ty moves out of the way, I can zoom in to the Christmas tree that's behind me, probably 20 or 30 feet away. So that's the difference. So not only do you get the quality, but you also get the zoom. And then, Ty, you mentioned that right there.
Okay, this is
that we've never seen before.
This is fun, yeah.
Selfie lens that's built in. My daughter and all of her friends, I mean, all of us, we all take selfies. And if you try doing it on a professional quality camera, it doesn't work. With this one, you tap one button, and now it switches over there. Ty, I'm going to have you come around to the back side here.
Okay.
You and I will, I'm going to take the camera away from the shot for a second.
Right.
So all we do, Ty, is turn around.
Oh, look, selfie. Look at this.
We can see ourselves. All right, ready? One, two, three. Perfect, that's it. So now you're looking at the camera from the backside, seeing yourself, It is, gives you that cell phone selfie, but now you're taking it with a professional quality lens.
Professional quality, that's what it is. These are the pictures that you're gonna print out of the family at the holiday season, at that summer vacation, at that cruise that you went on, and that great moment, you're gonna print it out and you're gonna put it on the wall to remember, for everyone to see when they come over, right? To enjoy those memories again. Yes, look, there's a place for cell phone photos. I'm not saying don't take any pictures on your cell phone. You're kind of running and gunning and it's fast and you're taking a picture of this and that that you wanna remember, but when you want high quality, when you want 56 megapixel, when you want to be able to zoom in so close, when you want to be able to do so much and then see it all on the back in that screen where it's very clear. There's also other great features, like the Wi-Fi capability is also great on here. You have a flash on here. You get auto or manual mode. So if you are a great photographer, you're getting this for someone who is, they can change the settings manually if they want. Now I'm holding this one so I can remind me to tell you, this navy is most limited. If you've got your eye on this navy here, your item number is 856-628. I would jump into the ordering process. And I love it. It's like, it's nice and kind of lightweight, Joe. It's easy to carry. Mm-hmm. It's not one of those, we used to think that those kind of big, you needed something big and heavy to get a good picture. Big and heavy, long, like I'm not gonna carry that. Look how easy this is and it comes in your pouch.
Not the case anymore. It makes it super simple to be able to take it with you. It's really, truly like the size of a cell phone. So when I hold up my cell phone to the camera, you know, it covers it up. It is just, it's that small in comparison. But it also has a Wi-Fi mode that is built in. So now, Ty, every picture from here can now go to the cell phone. Free app, no charge for it, no monthly fee. So that's how, you know, you love your cell phone because I can send it to Instagram or send it to Facebook or send it out. Well, now what you do with the app is you can control it, and now they're controlling the phone, but then it can download the phone's pictures directly to your phone. So now you have that ability. And even as the camera is sitting around, if I want to, I can set this camera up and then come back and take the shot. And it's recording it. So if I want to set up the family, you can set up timers, you can set up videos. You can do that all through the app. So it is making, right now it's taking a burst mode. So if you're getting like the whole family together, and then you're waiting for the perfect smile.
Right.
Like, did Johnny smile? Did everybody smile? You want to take a picture of the crew? I can get everybody lined up right there.
Look,
right
there.
It's taking all the pictures. Really makes it that simple. But that's the app it comes with. You can see everybody on there in real time.
Yeah, Tina and Lane there.
So now.
Look at the crew.
Now you have the ability to control it. And we love that. You know, that's the thing we love about our cell phones, that I can share those memories, but when you use most cameras, you don't have that ability. There's that Wi-Fi symbol that is right there on that side.
Yeah.
Again, Minolta makes it super easy for you. There's the Wi-Fi symbol. It tells you, okay, use your phone, connect to that. There's the password you have built in. And now you have full functionality of the camera. And then when you're done, you want to go back to taking a picture, you can just switch it over and take another photo. But on the top, there's a little dial that's on the top. That's the color wheel.
Mm-hmm.
So it used to be you had to go to an app and then control everything.
Right.
Now you just change the wheel or turn the wheel and it changes it from sepia. It changes from black and white. It changes it to the negative. It changes it to the low light mode. It changes it, all nine different modes that are on here. You just turn the dial until you find the one that you want, and now it's gonna take a picture in that. It really makes it that simple.
Yeah, you know what Minolta does as well? They do kind of simplify everything for us, right?
Mm-hmm.
I wanna take great pictures. I know nothing about photography, and if you've been looking at this camera, it's not crazy with the amount of settings and which button do I press and when do I pick. Look, it's very simple. It's laid out very easy for you. You can see everything up here. If you want to attach some extras, there's even a spot there, maybe like a little microphone or something, or maybe a bigger light, right? If you're doing some stuff for online, for social, you can attach that. But they simplify everything. I like to say a great item gives you everything you need and nothing you don't, right? So for $129.99, it's on free shipping and handling. You're only putting down $26 today. You get until the end of January to even decide if you want to keep it or not, because we're doing extended holiday returns. So say this, you put $26 down right now, you get it home, you try it out for the rest of November, you try it out through December, you try it out through January, and then at the end of January, you can even decide, did I use it as much as I thought I did? Get it home, give it a try, take all the holiday pictures that you want, put it to the test here. The Navy right here, most orders coming in for the Navy at 856-628 here. But let's see some photos. Is that what we're talking about, photos?
Yeah, I'd love to show you photos, because that's, I mean, this is really where the detail comes in, because at 56 megapixels, this is a big difference compared to what you're probably using today, which is your cell phone. Your cell phone's probably 10 to 15 megapixels. This is 4 to 5 times that quality, so you're seeing more detail, you're seeing more photos, and this is really, this is a camera designed for anywhere that you happen to be, whether you're inside, outside, on vacation, taking pictures of the kids, or just, you know, maybe you have some flowers in the back you want to take pictures of. This is those low light moments, though. I mean, Christmas is just 40 days away. You want to be able to take those pictures of the kids in the morning. This is just illuminated right now from the candle flicker. So now you're talking birthdays. You're talking those moments where there's barely any light. It's going to find a picture. It's in focus. And how many times you try to take the same picture with your cell phone, it's grainy. There's a lot, it seems like there's a really cloudy, it's really gray. This just, it focuses on everybody. And it's those kids' faces that you want to be able to capture, because you have that zoom. You can sit on the couch, get close to them, be able to see them open those gifts and really enjoy them. We can get in those natural shots. If you're outside, you're taking pictures, even just the peaches that we had. It's that peach fuzz, it's that detail that you find out of 56 megapixels. I can't even remember the last time I had a camera that had this high of quality. They do sell them, they're usually over $1,000. They have these really big lenses. This, you can fit everything into one camera with 56 megapixels. So whether it's up close or you're taking pictures of the leaves, it has that infinity focus. So every leaf is in focus there. So all those fall peepers where you're taking pictures of your trees as the leaves are turning, it's gonna look beautiful. But then it's these kids' moments where, you know, our kids are only this age for such a short period of time. And you don't appreciate when you're taking the picture of the day, when she's just putting the coin in the wallet. It's 5 years down the road. It's 10 years down the road. It's for me as my daughter is 17 and we're talking about college and she's not this age anymore. You want to be able to capture those moments and really rely on a professional quality company. And even just looking at the color, where it pops off the screen there, that's the difference between an OK camera and a Minolta camera, is that they've been doing this for 80 years. So the blues look blue, the reds look reds, the yellows look yellow. There's no color distortion. That is the quality you want. And then we talk about the zoom. You know, this, we were at the base of the statue, and all the way in the very top, the entire statue, the entire thing is about 40 feet in the air. On the very top, there's a guy that's standing on there in a bronze statue. I can't get a ladder to get that high, but with my Minolta camera, I'm going to go from that to that. You can see where he is compared to the ground. He's
look
way
at the
up
moon.
There.
The moon in the background.
I know, the
moon.
I didn't even notice the moon until Jared just said it right there. So look, then you can go from, you know, if you're in the cheap seats of watching your kids recital or maybe on the football field, you're like, I can never get close enough. Because a lot of times you take a picture of something with your cell phone, you get a lot of background. You don't get the subject. Here, I can get so much closer to it. That's the difference with Minolta.
Or you're trying to zoom in on a picture. You've taken a picture on your cell phone, and now you're trying to enlarge it, zoom in, and it starts to get blurry. It loses its sharpness. Look at that sharpness. Mm-hmm. And you know, we should mention as well, not only are you getting all of these great features, these clear photos, but one thing we love about our cell phones is the convenience, how quick and easy it is. Minolta makes it easy to give you that professional quality, but it's still convenient. It's still lightweight, it's compact, it's very easy to use. And remember, we're talking about photos and video.
High
we're
definition video with the
4K
two.
Video. Look, you can see the snow.
I know.
You can see individual snowflakes coming down. That's what you're getting.
It has that infinite focus. So even as the snow's coming down, like every little snowflake is in focus, so it looks super clear. Yeah. Now, as Ty's holding his, he said the Navy is selling the best. Everybody gets two different plates. So everyone gets a black plate that'll come with it.
Okay,
and there's
right.
the black plate. And then you just switch out between the black or the color.
Right.
So we have different colors that are available.
Oh, great.
So everyone gets the white chassis, then you pick between the black and the color that you end up choosing today.
Yep.
What my daughter did, there's the black one.
So if you put in, oh, I see, you slip, I see, you can place it right in here.
Place it right on top. The little screwdriver comes with it, attaches it so it won't fall off. But what my daughter loves is we finally got these back in stock. It is the multicolored discs, as you see in the upper left.
Cool.
They're like rainbow colors. There's a hazel color on here. She always has the rainbow one that's on there. But you have four additional colors that are available that you can switch out to. And if you're giving this as a gift or even as a teenager, my daughter loves to have something that's unique to her. She feels like those are so unique, and you can easily switch out between the four additional plates that are there. So if you want to add a little even extra color, we even have that available.
Yeah, it just makes it fun. Makes it whimsical, right? It makes it
very
really
whimsical.
Fun if you're giving that gift, right? Add some of that color, but still professional quality.
Absolutely.
Still that high quality because it's from Minolta. It's a brand that a lot of us grew up with when it comes to cameras and lenses, getting Minolta. So listen, your cell phones are still there. You're still gonna take pictures on your cell phones, but when you want to really capture that moment, the vacation, the kids growing up, the family reunion, the holidays that are coming up, you're gonna pull out your Minolta and you're gonna take 56 megapixel pictures that then you can print out, that then maybe you print out and give as gifts. Those are lovely gifts. A lot of times we're not doing that anymore. In this nice compact design, very easy to use. You just choose your color. You are getting a plate. You can make this black on any of them, but you are choosing your color. Maybe it's the navy, there's a red, there's a teal, and a purple as well. $129.99, that is a Black Friday deal right now. You do not have to wait until Black Friday to get this. You can get this Black Friday deal right now. You're getting $50 off here. Here's your item number you see on your screen, 856-628. Right below my sweater right there, the sweater I'm wearing, that's the other blue and white combo. Remember, 40 days until Christmas. These sweaters make a great Christmas gift as well, maybe for that guy in your life, it's a little hard to buy for, nice quality, or that camera. I think, I say all the time, I think the hardest kind of people to buy for, maybe 13 to 18, right? Sure. 13, 19, what are they into? It seems to change all the time. I'll tell you what they love, video, photos, sharing that stuff on social media, all of that stuff, it's all right here.
Well, my daughter is big into, she makes her own YouTube videos. She's into makeup and that sort of thing. Oh, she's in the theater, so she does a little bit of that. And she has she's with her cell phone, use the selfie mode. Yep. And that's how she would record videos. There's a selfie mode that's built into here. So now with her Minolta camera, she loves this one more because the quality is even better than your cell phone that's out there. But there's a cell phone or selfie mode that's built right in. There's a camera. It's facing the backside. So you can see yourself. That's the picture Ty and I took just a few minutes earlier. And it shows up right there. So whether you're taking a photo or taking a video, there's a secondary lens that's on the backside that gives you that selfie mode that's built into it. Never before have I seen that. But, you know, as Minolta has been doing this for 80 years, they know things are changing. People like to see themselves, and you can now do it with this with the camera.
And this looks so lifelike. Like if we just had it, like, you know, full screen, it's so lifelike. Mm-hmm. And that is 56 megapixels. And I want to remind you, you're not losing the convenience. We love our phones because they're convenient, but now you're getting high quality. You're getting the convenience. You're getting Minolta. You're getting that Wi-Fi capability. You got color effects. There's a flash. You could do auto or manual, which I really like, because if you're a beginner photographer, you put it on manual. But if you like to tinker around, if you like to be a little bit more unique, you can use the manual.
Oh, so many different, so many different professional style adjustments to it, whether you're adjusting the aperture, the ISO, all these different things, or like Ty mentioned, put it on automatic to get yourself started. You'll be so impressed.
Point and shoot.
There's a pinwheel that's on the top. As you spin the wheel, it'll show you the 9 different modes that are built into it. So if you really want to start, maybe that's your first step into the advanced features. It really makes it easy because then you can see in real time. And as you're looking at the photos we just showed you on the screen, you know, those are on a TV screen, but now when you see this in real life, how big a 20 by 30 inch print could be, if you've ever been disappointed by the pictures from your cell phone, when you go to print them out anything bigger than a 4 by 6, this is the type of camera for you. Because now, these flowers are just a couple inches big in real life. However, I've blown them up. Look at the detail you're seeing.
Is that like water droplets on there?
That is the morning dew than when I took this picture. I didn't even realize I was capturing it until we got this back from the printer. And I was like, wow, the detail from Minolta, I was just blown away. The colors are so dominant, but then it's also crystal clear. It's so crisp on the edges, and you can see that. It's just so impressive with a 20 by 30. And then how many times have you taken a picture at the sunset or a low light setting, and then everything is just out of focus, or sometimes you pick up particles that are floating in the air. This one, because of the focus, because it's 56 megapixels, because it's that Minolta optics, everything is in focus.
Is this from a Harrison vacation to Vienna or something? This is beautiful.
This is a Harrison trip to Copenhagen. So
we're
in Copenhagen over the summer.
But amazing.
It's just, you know, these are memories that, this is a once-in-a-lifetime trip for us. And yes, you could have trusted your cell phone, but then when you go to print those photos, you're like, it looks great on the cell phone screen. You were able to print it off. It's not the same.
You're not going to print those, right? Mm-hmm. And they're going to live on your phone. Yep. They're going to live on a device somewhere. Right. And then you have to ask everybody to gather around if you want to look at it. Instead, print it out. Give it as a gift. Print it out. Put it on your wall. Frame it. and you're getting that name Minolta. So if you're just tuning in right now, 56 megapixel here. You have a flash on here, auto or manual mode. There's a slow motion mode. There's a time lapse mode. There's a photo burst and a timer, everything you want. The big screen in the back so you can see exactly what you're doing with the selfie camera as well. It's convenient like a cell phone, but the quality is printable, professional quality. $50 off right now, Black Friday deal. Free shipping and handling, 5 flexible payments. All you're putting down right now is $26. Take this to that holiday, take this to that family vacation, well, especially to that family reunion.
When you start thinking about taking it with you, a lot of us take our cell phones because of the convenience of it. Like my cell phone is actually bigger than the camera itself. So it's not something big and bulky. And a lot of times you get 56 megapixels. Yeah. Ty, you need this professional quality lenses that cost $1,000. This is all built right there in the palm of your hand.
I think about giving this gift to maybe a young person that starts their creativity and photography and everything. Joe, thank you for being here.
Could you take pictures of a very artistic bat that was made by a very high profile artiste.
Yeah.
Minimalistic?
I bet you could.
It was minimalistic. Everybody in the studio went, what are you doing?
I didn't know what the...
They don't understand art.
It was not just a cookie and a couple of pretzels. No.
That's great.
It was
and a googly eye that didn't stay.
I loved it.
All right, guys, we'll see you tomorrow here on HSN Today. Bye, everybody.
Ty Mabry Curations.
Get it.
It's all about you, all about your favorites. This is our time, ladies, to indulge and treat ourselves. If you love fashion, if you love jewelry, this is the show. I gotta give a shout out to my boy, Ty Mabry, for his